look at that. It's lovely round here, isn't it? Darling. It's compost place. Steps going up, look.
Seems to be shut. That's fine. It seems to be shut today. There's no reason why we can't come back tomorrow and come and do these bits.
Where he used to come out. This is where Compo used to come out.
Just here.
Yeah, that's there.
Okay.
Wish he was here. Wish he was here to see this.
He is. He's with you. He's with you.
I'd be so happy you've done this.
And that's where Nora, Clegg, Compo, I do say this though, guys. I wish my late father was here to see this with us. He sadly passed away. He loved this series. This episode is in honour of his name. It's something he wanted to do. Yeah, you can't go any further than that, because that says private there. Lovely place, isn't it?
Also, the tourist information centre will, like, sort of
tell you about other places, you know?
That's the main one I wanted to come and see.
It is.
And we just literally walked on it by accident.
I know. That thing would be so helpful.
filming. Oh, that wind's picking up. Hey? Yeah. Did you want to walk over there and see if that's the cat? Yeah. Be quite a few locations if they've got to have a lot, like a minibus.
Yes.
Look at that, the old pub, look. Elephant cars. Right, yeah, we'll skip that one then. Hey? Nah, I'm not. Look at the church. That looks like the rest of the things up there. But they made that place back there look higher than it was. I thought it was up high. Yeah.
Ellie's chocolate.
That's one of the things they came down as well.
Yeah.
Right there. I'm recognising it, all of it. No, I'm okay. Carry on going down here. No, that's not the calf.
At least we're only staying about 10 miles up the road.
Yeah. Singing. What are you looking at? Bloody jewelry. Hospice.